Hey, what's up, you guys? We're Max from CB12, and we're going to episode of Fallout 4. So off-screen, I have done a lot of work in Sanctuary. I'm showing all this off later on in a different episode. I mean, I've got a lot of work done. We got Codsworth now. And so last episode, we did some Brotherhood Steel missions. We're going to go back and do some more missions. So we got to report to her. We'll do that in a little bit. Oberlin Station. We're going to go ahead. We'll do this one last. We gotta do this one for the recon team. Talk to the Southern County Crossing. Let's go ahead. Where is Oberlin Station? We are doing what? Raiders Troubles? Okay. Let's go ahead and see where this is. I think it's over here now. Where is this stupid side quest? Okay, Diamond City is over there. I see. What's this? Oberlin Station? Okay, have we been there? No, we haven't been there. So it's kind of to the left of over here where we had to go to the Cambridge Police Station. So we're going to go ahead and fast travel. Go ahead and turn in this mission, I guess. Because why not while we're there? And then we'll go ahead and run. Ooh, we got, you know, Fat Man. The mini nuke that the Fallout Anthology came in. That's pretty cool looking. And we got Brother Steel helmet. I like the helmet. So yeah, Battlefront came out the other day. How are you guys liking that game so far? Comment down below if you guys want me to do any videos on that. But I'm very about Battlefront. I've waited so many years for a mediocre game. Which, if you guys hear something in the background running, that is my that I got with the Battlefront game. So let me know if you can hear that. I'll be able to unplug it if it's bothering you guys. I'm not too sure, but just comment down below if it is, and I'll be happy to just go ahead and just fix it up. Let's go ahead and do this. I'm going to go ahead and get a drink real quick. Because, you know, drinks are good. Bam, we got my vanilla Pepsi. You know what I mean? You want to hear something nice? You really want to hear something nice? Ready, set? Ah. That was amazing. Sorry about that. My throat just got really dry. I needed to get something to drink. Where is the chick? Where are you at? Oh, the chick's in here, I think. And what's up, chick? Yeah, I got the artifact.
Here it is.
And still in good shape, too. Here's your payment. Nothing like a successful mission.
Awesome.
There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. Once you're ready, come find me.
Alright, not right
now.
Can't
do it right now.
Alright. Report back to me when you're able. Just be sure to find me when you're ready.
We'll go ahead and do that when we go ahead and do that other Brother Steel mission when we come back here. When we complete some, we'll take that on. Let's go ahead and do that other mission, the Raiders Treble. Gotta love drinking, you know? You gotta just put that liquid in your mouth and just swallow it and just live, you know? And it's awesome because I'm trying to talk right now to make this less awkward that you guys here to serve me drink some vanilla Pepsi. Loading. Come on, brain inflation fired out, dude. Come on. And so also for some channel updates, we'll be having a main or like an entire huge channel update video coming on soon with some Battlefront gameplay. Let me just cough. Coughing's not good. Let's go ahead and open this gate. But yeah, we'll be having that and possibly a new member joining. It all depends. I'm just debating it right now, so. Let's go ahead back to third person mode, and so where are we going? Do we have to cross this? Yeah, we do, okay. Oh, we gotta go over there now. Looks like. We were talking about that, like, 3 episodes, I think? When we first came here, I think it was 3 episodes ago, I'm not too sure. I'm always getting episodes confused at this point, because I bulk record. Ooh, it's a brewery. Ooh. Let's go to the brewery, you guys. What do the jump, because that was fancy jump, man. Come on, Codsworth, you useless piece of crap. No, I'm just kidding. I heard Codsworth is ooh, let's go see what this is over here. Swimming! Cannonball. Oh, geez, our rad is going up like crazy. Like crazy. Oh, boy. It's, gosh. It's taking over. Oh boy. Why can't we just... Is there anything in here? What is a sea captain's hat? Grab it. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is about to kill us. Oh boy. Oh no. Get out. Oh my gosh. I'm locked. We can't even get in here. Are you kidding me? Really? I was getting ready to... I was literally getting ready to open up the pit boy, but okay. It's awesome too. Stupid rad poisoning. But yeah, we're basically adding a new member. And if he does join, he'll be doing some Marvel Collector's Corps unboxing for you guys. And possibly a Let's Play of Knack on the PS4 if anyone's interested in that. I tried streaming Knack, but I never ended up finishing it. Alright, so we're... Okay, we just... Alright, we're not too far behind. Ah, the gate! Let's head back to the brewery without going in the water for nothing that's there. Stupid thing. Alright, let's keep going. See, overall, I'm having a blast with this game. It's probably my favorite series of all time I've done. And, I mean, I've had some fun up here. I've done Simpsons Hit and Run. That was fun. That was my first Let's Play ever. And Pokemon Ashera was a little bit fun. Did the demo for Rayman Legends. Just the demo, 4 episodes. No commentary, but yeah. It's awesome. We're going to check this out in a different episode, I think. The Beantown Brewery. What's in here? Is there anything in here we can check out? Well, we're just over here, brawling. Let's see if there's anything in the dumpster. Dumpster diving. I am spending a lot of bottle caps to work on Sanctuary, actually, so we need to get some bottle caps. Alright, let's get a radar problem up here. Oh, boy, is this another Lonely Chapel? Jesus, we're not doing another one of these, are we? That was murderous. That was scary. Oh, boy, train tracks up here, too. Overland Station. Is this a... Alright, I swear, if this is... Oh, is this a place we can... This is a settlement? Wait, what the heck? Oh, there's a gate we can just open. Get some maters. Tomato.
Minutemen send you?
Yep. What's the problem?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
You stupid wimps. How many?
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were 3. But who knows how many are back at their base.
Alright, well, you weren't helpful at all. We're gonna take care of some of your maters.
It's one of them fancy robots.
Sanctuary. Just so we get some stuff for Sanctuary. You know. I mean, I think they grow back. They do now. Help. Alright, what is going on here? Train tracks all the way through. I don't know what's... Sunshine Tidings is over there. Okay. What is this stuff? We got a boat down there. Oh, looks like a dam over there. Do we just head in here or what? Like, they didn't really tell us anything. Oh, gosh. Just fall off. What do we, like, things we have to do, or what? Like, what do you want me to do, lady? Where do you want me to go? Do we just... Is that the base down there? We're gonna check this boat out, then we'll check over there. Hopefully without getting rad poisoning by boat, like... Yeah, I think that actually is the base. Maybe, I see some stuff over to the left of that. So, if we can get in here... Anything even in here? Like, can we guess? No, there's nothing here at all. This was pointless. Alright, that was pointless. Let's go ahead and just... Okay, so this got some tomatoes, some potatoes, I guess you could say, from that little place over there. It's awesome to have. See a little radio tower. Even on our maps, this must be a key place. Moss. Okay, so we got Mikey. Those are good guys, I'm assuming. Where do we even need to go? Like, I'm... Kill the Raiders and Backstreet. I don't know. Apparel. Where's Backstreet Apparel? Like, it doesn't... Oh, it's over here. Oh, but we're going this way. Alright. So next episode, we'll take care of the ghoul. We might come here. We'll come here later on, of course. Gotta clear all these locations out in the game, you know. Let's go into third person mode. Just like check out this scene. We got some rocks here. Look at that rock. That was a sexy rock. Ooh, look at this. Bam, sexy branch. Or trunk. Not a branch. It's a big old trunk. Ooh. Ready? Ooh. Ready? Oh, it's not even radiated? That's awesome. Some clean water there. It's pretty nice to know. Ooh, what is that? It's a building. That's tall. I don't know what the heck that is. But it's big and tall. And that's what she said. Alright, let's get another more rocks cliff thing. You got a bridge. What? It's a sexy bridge. We got some help. Oh, what the heck? Raider. Ah. Raider, psycho, no. Psycho, no. Raider, what? You're dead. I don't know what you are. Are you a Miniman or what? Or something? Yeah, go on, Cos. What the heck? Are you a raider? Oh, really? A scavenger?
Pick anything good?
Yeah. What? Pick anything good? You had to kill a scavenger? That. Jesus, Cosworth. You had one job, not to kill innocent people. I mean, jeez, is there anything else good? No. Jesus, Cosworth, where are we? Who are you? Are you a good guy? Oh, no, you're a bad guy. Never mind, Cosworth, kill him! Douchebag. Gosh. What are in these little houses? Let's see if there's anything good. Flour will just take for no reason. I think you can cook with those. I'm not too sure. I've messed with the cooking mechanic. Check all these little buildings. Where are you? Oh, you're gonna shoot me now, huh? We're gonna... Bam. Come here. Oh, we're out of ammo. Oh, wrong bomb thing in Battlefront. Sorry about that. So my portable mouse fell, and the icon was, like, sitting... Oh, yeah, we're out of ammo on this thing. That's right. But, yeah, it fell, and clicked the button, and it stopped recording. I looked over, and I was like, what? We don't even have ammo for that. We need ammo. You know, I did get a combat knife, but I think I did something to that knife. I made it nicer. Oh, that was the con. Oh, never mind. I didn't even do anything. I did the blacksmith. That was right. Where? Bam, sucker! Yeah. What's in here? Nothing. Can't go in those buildings either. We'll check out those there over there. After we check out these buildings. And then we'll continue making our way on over to that raider thingy. Raider problem. Ooh, nice. 10mm pistol, that's awesome. Apparently need that. Apparently we need that too. Apparently we need that. Anything else we can take over here? Got a bloody shiv. Oh. Oh, jeez. You scared the crap out of me, dude. Bam, sucker. Sweet roll like in Skyrim, boy. Yo, table lamp. I don't know why we need the lamps, but I have it listed. Maybe copper or... Maybe actually copper now I think about it, because wiring. And steel. We do need a lot of steel. I ran out. I ran out of steel in this game, but... I don't need glass. Yeah, we can't go in these either. Well, we can go in here. No, we even can't. So there's nothing over there, looks like, in the corner. Oh, there's some over here. I'm used to pressing X because of Battlefront. Oh, nothing there. Bottle cap, silver locket. Alright, so let's see what's in the diner. I swear if there's more of more mines, I'm gonna get a little bit mad. Is there anything in there real quick? No, there's not. I bet there's something good in there too. Gosh, this world was so big, like, love this game, man. Pure money, that's nice. Dinner plate we need apparently for some ceramic, I guess. Ooh, new cola ball, sweet roll. Take this slow. Need that, we need a metal bucket for steel. Aluminum can, mac and cheese, aluminum. Boat fly meat, cooking pan, broom, we'll take it because YOLO. Oven mitt, we need it for claws. Hot plate, awesome. Hot plates are really good. Give us copper stuff. Glander, alright, let's head out of here. Move, Codsworth. Let's continue on our way to the Raiders. We got tired. Let me switch to a gun just for safe. We have ammo for a lot of ammo for this. I want to get rid of all the pipe guns and we get to Diamond City. If we can. What is. Got a boat over there. We'll check that out later on. Yeah, what? Hop in the bridge and go to. Oh! Is this a dead end or something? Or. Where are we? Like, where's. Are we almost there? We need to get over here, apparently. This is, I'm assuming that's Diamond City, actually. This looks massive. That's a huge building. Assuming that, it's okay, this place is borderline Diamond City. That's good to know, at least, we're right by Diamond City. Anything in this little house? What's, I thought it was a cap stash in there, it's really not. What is this, a blood pack? Nothing else but a blood pack. At least we have a blood pack for health. Anything over here we can use? I saw something here, ball cap. Nothing here. What's up here? Ooh. Nice, stuff we needed. Cool, both on me. Did you guys say we're hoarding now? You. Cosworth, you're a douchebag. Ooh, what was in here? Is there anything in this? Yep, there's something in here, it looks like. Ooh. Ooh! Bubble gum, just... Awesome! Great. Really? We're... Codsworth. Trade. Alright, so Codsworth's getting attacked, we're just gonna trade. We're gonna give him... Don't have ammo for this. I don't like using that gun too much. And we'll give him... actually, we might be using this soon. We'll get in the short loop. That's all we need. Let's give a headshot. Bam. Did he just shoot us before he shot him? Well, you're dead, you... Well, okay, we're gonna go heal ourselves. Inventory, A, we built by me, blood pack. We are eradicated like hex. So we're gonna go X. If damages us. Red X, or we can rat away. Actually, we're gonna rat away. We're going, headshot, maybe? There we go. Awesome. Pew. Ooh, level 14, awesome. Let's go ahead and level up. How many do we have? Alright, let's see. Cap collector. We wanted to do the... Gosh. I wanted to get, armor too. Oh, yeah. Oh, we have two more. That's nice. Now I have armor too. Blacksmith would be nice. Melee weapons. What about our science? Ooh. 17. We can't do that yet. Alright, we'll do armor 3, I guess. Oh, that's 25. Okay. So we can't do that yet. What was that one? The Fortune Finder. Level 25. Okay, we can't even use that. Scoundrel, medic, ability, rifleman, big lease, awareness, life giver, wanderer, sneak, bloody mess, mysterious stranger, attack dog, chem resistant, personally 4. I'm gonna do blacksmith, because why not, and ammo friend. If you aim any ample your level, a chance to win pacify. Scrapper. Waste not, want not, you can scavenge and want to excuse from the copper, weapons and armor. That could be helpful. Let's go ahead and take that, why not? Just shoot that down. Oh, this is where that mission is anyway, so looks like we're already out of that. Keep going, Codsworth, if you can. Or not. Phew, you're done. It does, buddy. Ooh, what do we got here? A missile launcher. And that's not awesome. Ooh, let's jump up here. Oh. How cute. Whoa, that was not the best idea in the world. Oh yeah, what did this guy have up here? Bottle cap, awesome. Chest piece, metal right leg. Here we have metal. Alright, it's okay, we don't need any of that crap, pretty much. I wanted to get something of it out here, if I can get the... No, what's this? Okay, fuse, nice. Anything else? What's in here? Bottle cap. Bottle cap. We don't need any of this crap. Now let's go ahead and backstreet apparel. Let's go ahead and kill some raider scum. You know what I mean, homeboy. In the next episode, we'll take out the ghoul one. So Codsworth is supposed to be really good at ghouls. We'll figure out next episode, I guess. Oh boy, my controller's getting low. Okay, Codsworth, go ahead and do the dirty work, bro. We shall salvage this place when we're done shooting this place up. I'm the white boy, it's your school. We have a missile launcher now to think about. Let's go ahead and use this sucker. I don't have any missiles, really? Dang it, that sucks. Pew. Nope, I meant to do this. There we go. Awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and heal up real quick. Mage, step back, nice. Alright, Codsworth. Nice job so far, bro. Doing pretty good with this episode. Yep. Oh, there's nothing back here at all, is there? Let's get a rib cage. This little would be weird, you know. Let's go ahead and lock this. Oops, almost. I have 30 some bobby pins? Okay, we're good on bobby pins. Only my girlfriend had that many bobby pins. There we go.
Got it.
Oh, shoot. Awesome stuff. Bottle cap, nice. Ooh, a stealth boy. score. Alright, nothing else in here we need. Go and reload, just in case. Alright, let's go, suckas.
Disappearing act. Huh? Fucking hide from me?
What's up? Surprise, mother effer. Hey, chill, homegirl. What is wrong with you, homie?
Stim pack up in this biash. Alright, we're gonna use a... What's a good gun? High pistol now. That's a sniper. Out of laser cells, really? I'm trying to think of something relatively okay. Oh, we have that 10mm somewhere. Where the... Should I give it the... I gave it to him. Think. It's like tactical something, I thought. Dang, oh, we just use this. Alright, bottle cap. Alright, that's all we really need. Ooh, which... Good move, Codsworth. Alright, bayonet, hardened rifle. I don't really need that crap. Alright. Bottle cap. Ooh, nice. Okay, come here. Come here.
Hey, can I be a...
Yes, you can be a service, my good man. Oh, you have my... No, I must have given the dog meat or something. Dang it, that sucks. Alright. Let's go ahead and lock. Okay, we can't even use this yet. Anything else back here? I guess there's more people back here. Short combat shotgun, leaded shallow piece. This one's very useful. Typewriter. Alright, so let's go ahead. Is there anything here? We can just take bottle caps. Bottle caps are always very helpful to take. Move, Codsworth. Jesus. Alright, so what's up here? Hey! Oh, there is... You got a machine gun! Ah, buddy. You got a full-out machine gun. Huh, we're gonna have some fun with you, huh? Awesome. No wrong button. I like this guy already. What do you got here? Automatic, nice. Let's try this gun out. What was this? Something really long. Marksman hard automatic what? This automatic something. Alright, we're just gonna consume something real quick. What do you take? You take away. Not taking that. Oh, just a pipe gun. Ooh, this is a good gun for a pipe gun. Alright, cash dash. Blast rate is poor game, I guess we could take. Why not? What else can we take in here? Screwdriver. Duct tape. Bottle caps. Bottle caps.
Don't
can't even do that yet. This. Okay. Codsworth, you may come here now, my bandy. What do you got? Stim pack. Pocket of panel metal. That's awesome. Come on.
I'm all in.
Right. I know you are, bro. Alright, weapons. At least he'll give you the... this. Still it's not up. Enough? Alright. Give me a laser pistol. Still not enough. What's wrong button? Okay. Yeah, command.
Heads up.
Yes, sir.
No, Trey. Come here. Trey. Awesome. Okay. Mirror. Let's see what's in here. Anything yes. Good? Nice. Nice. Nothing else that's good around here, looks like. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead to the fence, whatever this is. Come on, load your little green pulse thingy. Come on, you little sexy thing, load. You know you want to. Come on, little thing. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, you. Jesus, come on, hurry up. Awesome, so, is there anything up on top? Ooh. Awesome, got some stuff up here. We got a little teddy bear we can take, too. Beer bottle, why not? We got lantern. Oh, this is a kind of cool view. Whoa, that's a lot of pixelated stuff right there. Move, please. Alright, so I guess we need to, let's see. Report your... the Oberlin Station. So we just gotta go to the Oberlin Station, so we're gonna go ahead and give you...
Look alive.
Crap. Oh, my bad, Cosworth.
Wait there. Come on.
Well, didn't mean to do that. We'll just give you some crap again. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and go to the Oberlin Station, and then I'll head off screen and just do some crap, like selling stuff, organizing, blah, 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 the usual. Oberlin Station, awesome. I love those pins, they just look cool. Gosh, but they're so expensive online. But Bethesda sells these cool Vault Boys bobbleheads, which are really nice. So I'm gonna pick up one of those eventually. And I do hear people in the hallway, so I do apologize if you hear random idiots, I don't know. Where are you guys? Where do I report you to? I'll report you to you, right, lady? Yeah. Alright, come here. Hey, we're back. Talk to me.
You got a dangerous look about you. Did you have any luck with those raiders?
Yes, I did. What? Get back up here!
I took care of those raiders for you.
What? Talk to me, lady. Come on.
Really?
Yeah, really.
That's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it.
All right, got that done.
To support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
That's true, lady. All right, so I think we're now able to build this place up. Yeah, we can. So that is it for this episode. We are going to go ahead or we'll talk to Preston, I guess. Why not? I just saying, show you guys a little sneak peek of what I've done. I'm not going to show you guys in depth because I do plan to do an entire episode and do a lot more building off screen, actually, even some tonight between next episode. And next episode, we'll take care of that ghoul problem on the complete other side of the map. And then we'll do some more Brotherhood of Steel missions or any other Minuteman missions we have. Just to get everything out of the way before we hit Diamond City. I think it'll take us maybe 7 or 8, maybe 9 more episodes until we get to Diamond City. Depending on how fast we finish the missions. Okay, well, alright. So this is Sanctuary now. I did build that house, I'm getting power everywhere, and I keep the power armor here now. I upgraded it to types B. I completely all Volt Tech armor. Type C, actually. And I did upgrade the torso to cleansing. What's up, Preston? Did your mission, homie?
I can fix most
Not
things.
You.
But people don't what think now? So easy. Finally, start to think about more than just survival.
Yep.
We've
did it.
Big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements.
What?
It's a good problem to have.
Sure.
I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important. It has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Agree.
It sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Later.
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger.
Alright.
Ask for our help. Apparently someone's been kidnapped. We've got to show people the Minutemen can really help them.
Alright, never mind. It takes about 12 more episodes. Next episode, we're going to go ahead and focus on... Jeez, we've got a lot of stuff to do. We're going to go ahead and focus on this one, and then we'll go ahead and do this one, probably. Yeah, and this is Brotherhood of Steel. Whew. So yeah, we'll go ahead and focus on the ghoul problem next episode, and maybe do the Brotherhood recon team if we have time. So that's it, you guys. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next episode. Bye, you guys. Just gotta have-